I'll go ahead and start looking for the ghost room. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm gonna fuck your corpse.
Nandi? I'm the corpse husband now. Oh no. Are you recording yet, Rebecca? It appears we don't have power, ladies and gentlemen. Powers for wusses. Power's on. Based. Ghost just opened the closet. Kinda hot. Kinda sus. Someone give me this ghost number. It's called 478, go touch some grass. That is far too many letters. Shut up. Rebecca, please use global if you're trying to talk to us from far away. Global. I don't like how much noise the fan's making in here. I don't like how much noise you're making. No, like, this here is actually loud. Oh, I was just messing with you. Time, like our safety time might be almost up. Do we know if the ghost responds to everybody? You can just check an overview, but yeah, it responds to everybody. Okay. Shower? Shower confirmed? You should use it. Ghost is clean? Oh, I got a touchy email. Did anyone go in the basement? I did. Might be a basement ghost, because I've checked almost all the rooms, I think. I did. Not five, just regular. Okay, it's not the basement. I'm still looking. Did you check upstairs this year? I did. I did get a temperature of about 40, so I think that might be it. But I want to look around first, see if there's any colder.
Yeah, I think we should try upstairs, because that's where I got the EMF.
Okay, I've already looked up there, and again, I have got to 40, but I wanted to look around more. Oh, it's getting a 39 now, it's in here. Hallway.
Hallway goes.
I'll be back. Getting some more stuff.
Rebecca, turn off your flashlight. Look at Pete.
Are you in this gearbox?
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
What do we have there already besides DOTS?
Dots, confirm dots. Ghost move through the dots.
And Rebecca, you said journal.
Well, you said journal, what else?
Speak to me. I can see you.
Brennan, did you get ghost box?
Say something.
Brennan, did you bring a spirit box?
Yeah, why do you think I'm talking?
Oh, shut up.
Write in the journal. dead on the spirit box. I'm not getting nothing.
Okay, I'm coming back with a motion sensor, and I'm dropping off energy light.
Okay, because this ghost is walking back and forth past me constantly. Rebecca, if you could bring salt to you, that'd be helpful. Yeah, go ahead.
I'm getting, smudge 6 to cleanse the area. Anything else I'm forgetting?
Not that I can think of. Yo, this motherfucker opened a lot of doors up here.
We got all the achievements, we just need to find the ghost now. What's up with them loud behind footsteps?
Footprints.
Okay, those do not count as fingerprints, by the way.
What?
They don't count as fingerprints for the, like...
Why not?
Because apparently it has to specifically be fingerprints. I looked this up, unfortunately.
That's dumb.
I agree.
Did you see the ghost walk through there too?
Ella Wright, give us a sign.
This here, go set up a camera for ghost orbs.
Alright. It stepped in the salt.
Okay, so that confirms that it's not one of those floaty boys.
Oh, I found out something.
What's up?
I found out, don't place the ghost book close to anything, like another item, because if the ghost can interact with other items near it, it can sometimes ignore the ghost book, even though it's one of its requirements.
Who wants to look for ghost orbs?
Let's let Rebecca do it.
Okay. Rebecca, you wanna go? I already have... Oh, I'll take it. Alright, unless I die.
Lick my balls, ghost. Power's out again. It threw a cup at me. Yeah, dude, it was going crazy earlier when I was by myself. Yeah, I don't know what that was. Oh, that's the salt. The salt flashes when it steps in the salt, I think.
Ella Wright, give us a sign.
Lights off, see? us. Are you here?
He's there.
See, I'm getting an X. Are you here, Ghost? Where are you? Yeah, but see, that thing's not working.
Ghost book.
Oh, we got ghost riding? Okay, so... Yeah, I didn't even see them earlier. It's a good thing I said move it. It's looking like it might be a thing. Rebecca, you seeing any ghost orbs? I'm gonna try to see if there's a cursed object I can use to get it to fuck with us a little bit. Oh, bone! Toilet. Turning on the shower, you stinky ghost. Damn, this ghost's lame as hell. As soon as I saw the motion detector go off for it, I was like, yeah, he's about to fuck with us. Mm-hmm. Becca, I'm gonna move the camera so we're not constantly directly in front of it.
Alright.
Wait, Rebecca, can you still see it? Oh, that's sick. Walk fast, Missy. Turn off your lights, Missy. Oh, I just saw a ghost orb. I think. Missy, let me hand the camera off to you. And then just watch down the hallway for soon.
I'm keeping an eye out though.
I knew it. They suck balls. Ella Rose, Ella Rose. What's your name?
Hello, Mike.
Yeah, same. Bullshit. God damn, that lightning is bright. Ooh, Basir! Look at our sanity.
Okay.
We were about to die.
I'm surprised he didn't clap our cheeks at that point.
The longer you go, things get safer.
Oh, yeah. Okay, well, did everyone get the ghost selected?
I got it.
Brandon? Brandon?
Forgot to press the button, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I mean, even if we got it wrong, we're getting a bunch of money just for getting everything.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Guys! Come over here! Grab these flashlights! Did you hear me, Basir?
Whoa! Holy cow! Oh! Oh no! What? Wish these were UV lights you could use on the hunt.
Yeah, these are good as shit.
Yeah, what the heck?
Don't look in, we told you, that's funny. So if we'd grabbed these from the get-go, we would have known.
Yeah.
All right, which one are we doing?
I don't know.
Willow Street.
I'm fiddling with OBS right now, so give me a second.
Fiddling with these nuts.
Oh, no.
The fact that you pressed the button to make sure we heard your laugh.
Die, I hate you. Oh, Rebecca, I see where you texted me that your computer crashed.
What great timing you have. I just said that to you.
What?
I said, what great timing you have. I just sent that message to you.
I know, right? Instant looking. Basir, to be clear, she sent that 28 minutes ago.
Jeez.
Man, toddlers are fat as fuck, dude. I hate toddlers.
Because they're fat, or...
There's other reasons.
Can you list them?
Annoying. Dumb. Ugly. That's pretty much it.
Jeez.
Rebecca, I'm about to send you a video that I'm watching.
Does it have a toddler?
No, it's got food, but it's like...
Stop sending me food videos.
You gotta see this. I hate it. Does it actually bother you that I send you food videos?
No.
It does, doesn't it? I'll stop, I'm sorry.
No, it's actually okay. My note just came out weird because my voice was... I don't know. It's like when you speak and like your voice, like it goes... Like,
it gets stuck.
Yes.
Watch the video, Rebecca.
I was on my way there.
Too slow. They're the size of frickin' like baguettes.
Have you been to Costco and seen those like chicken bake things?
No.
That's what that looks like. You should go to Costco and it's the size of a Subway sandwich. But chicken and cheese.
I want it.
Sorry. Why you gotta be mean?
Why you gotta be mean?
I'm not
Rebecca.
Here.
Rebecca, ready up! Hurry up, Rebecca!
That's how you sound, you stupid idiot.
Did you hear me?
What?
Alright, well, let's try to do this.
What? Oh.
Basir be like, I'm ready, doesn't add stuff.
To be honest, we've got everything we need.
Yeah, because I'm goated.
Well, no. But...
Let's just try and find the ghost at this point.
I don't want to alarm you.
If there's no power, why is this alarm clock on?
I might be a basement ghost. It's getting to 39 in here.
Man, fuck you.
What time, what place?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Ha ha! I'm hilarious. Now get down to the basement. Get in the basement!
Get in my ass.
We'll do that later.
Do it now.
Now! are you?
Vans was zooming, you saw that?
I'm grabbing more stuff into the basement. I put down a DOTS, it's easy to see. Brenda, you got spirit box, right?
Yes.
Anyone got a ghost book?
Yep, Rebecca just tossed it on the ground.
EMF?
Got it.
Alright. I picked up.
Wait, does this ghost respond to everyone or alone?
Alone.
Ghost, say something. Are you here? Freezing temps? While y'all were gone. Like, if you look in here, he threw a hammer at me.
Went for the kill, I guess.
I know. But she come to this door. Because he was fucking with this door a lot.
Nothing on that one. Nothing so far.
Damn.
I don't technically think so.
I can just hold it. I'm just concentrating on finding ghost orbs. Yeah, Rebecca, you can go ahead and leave.
Seems to immediately die. Should I stay with you, Brennan, or should I go too, since it's not an everyone ghost?
Stay with me, but like, if we want to try to get...
Try to what?
They just moved that door. Monsieur, why did you put the dots right there?
I don't know, shut up.
Move it to like, in this hallway. seen any ghost orbs, Rebecca?
Not yet.
You said you are or aren't?
No.
Do me a favor, go try to stand on the stairs instead of in here with, or actually, just go into that room right there.
Looks like he's crab walking.
Yeah, he definitely was crab walking. That was a little bit weird.
Okay, did Basir close that door, or was it the ghost?
That was Basir.
Yep.
It looked like the ghost was like, snack.
What's this motherfucker's name?
Clark.
Alright, Rebecca, I'm gonna drop the camera. Tell me if you can still see it.
I'm bringing a tripod.
Basir, was that you?
That opened that door?
Yeah.
No.
Damn.
I just closed it.
Dude, with how quickly it closed, that scared me. I thought the ghost was just like, fucking you. Ghost riding.
It's not gonna be DOTS, I can tell you that.
This year, I'm not liking the options for the ghost.
Yeah.
Rebecca, if you could bring a crucifix in.
I'm just staying crouched behind stuff to try and hide. He died. I'm getting out.
Alright,
already got the picture. We're good.
You'd better take a picture of me.
Oh my god, okay, alright, well. Oh, yeah, okay, I need to stay out of there for a bit.
Yeah, but see, that was the worst place for me to be. She spawned like 2 feet away from me.
That's a yikes.
Yeah, as soon as it started hunting, I saw her. I was like, oh no.
Yeah, and again, I am at zero sanity, and we do not have sanity pills. We might actually just need to go.
Alright, let's take a look at the journal and see what it could be.
Demon Revenant Shade Mori. Did you notice its movement or anything? I mean, it spawned next to you, so I don't know how you would notice it too well.
Yeah, I...
Revenant.
I do think it's a Revenant, because when I hid, it did not catch up to me immediately.
Okay. And Shade is...
Might be Shade.
Yeah, because we were separated.
But the EMF has been on this entire time, and we got nothing.
Yeah, I think it's... I would say it's Revenant. Y'all want to guess Revenant?
Yeah, it's either Revenant, Demon, or Mori.
I'm gonna try Mori.
I'll try Revenant.
I will try... Demon, then.
We're ready?
Give me just a second. I don't think it's a demon.
Yeah. It didn't hunt often enough.
Because it hunted once.
Yeah.
And it had lots of opportunity.
True.
Let me take a look at Mori again before I decide. Eh, you know what? I'll go with Mori. I'm ready. Right. Very fun.
Welcome back.
I love dying.
It was a shade.
What?
What?
How was it a shade? I'm actually kind of pissed.
Well, I will say I am sitting at a comfortable 873 funds.